Fraser for the Bruins tied things up 2-2.
All of a sudden, caffeine kicked in. It's been decaf, and the players had it before the game, and then somewhere they ended up having a real double espresso. They got them going, and the Bruins get the puck after Johnson tries to get it up the wall, and then here comes the quick little pass back. Barkowski opens up. I love this. Watch his bottom hand. Just so subtly there. This is a slap pass. So he turns his hand. Dale, if he turns his hand and follows through, as in like a shot, you can't control it as much. Again, right here, hard to see from that angle, but he turns his hand where he opens it up, points it right towards Fraser, and he redirects it in. A great no-look type player, a great little play look-off right there, gets the game tied up. But again, the Bruins had layers there. If the forwards were too deep, that wouldn't have given Barkowski an out on that initial play.